Hello, welcome to Liverpool FC News Today channel. Mill's former side have already spent £100 million on Jack Grealish this summer as Pep Guardiola seeks further improvement on the 12-point margin by which City won the top flight last term. Harry Kane has also been widely tipped to join the Premier League champions, but Tottenham are standing firm on their £160 million asking prize. Chelsea are set to announce the £97.5 million return of striker Romelu Lukaku, which will likely elevate the Blues among the contenders for the title. Liverpool's title defence was derailed by a significant injury crisis and a subsequent dip in form last term. Mills has tipped Man United to make up the top four ahead of Spurs, Arsenal and Leicester City. Liverpool will be glad Virgil van Dijk and Joe Gomez are back in the first team, but they're going to have to do something pretty spectacular to be considered title challengers this season, the ex-England defender said, speaking exclusively to Ladbrokes at its launch of the 5A side bet on Man United versus Leeds. Do they have the right amount of depth in their squad if someone as key as Trent Alexander-Arnold or Andy Robertson gets injured? I'm not so sure. They could probably do with a proper goal scorer in that number 9 role as well, just to take some of that burden off Salah and Mane. I think Liverpool will be better than they were last season, that's for sure. But are they good enough to overtake Manchester City and Chelsea? I have my doubts. It's between Man City and Chelsea for the title. Liverpool and Man United will probably make up the top four. All four clubs will begin their domestic schedules when the 2021-22 Premier League season commences. At the weekend, United are the first of Mill's predicted top four to play when they host rivals Leeds in the 12:30 PM kick off on Saturday afternoon. Boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has already ruled out a full debut for new signing Jadon Sancho, and it is unclear whether Rafael Varane will be bought ahead of the game. The biggest clash of the weekend will see Tottenham host City at 4:30 PM on Sunday, in the backdrop of Kane's transfer saga. Kane has made clear his desire to leave Spurs in pursuit of silverware, and City boss Guardiola has publicly expressed an interest. However, Spurs chairman Daniel Levy is not budging on his asking price for the England captain. It remains unclear whether Kane will feature against City. He is expected to return to his side's Anfield training centre on Thursday.